understand, all of you, that this case was assigned to Part 59 of the New York State Supreme Court. That's Galligan's court.
Why is that a big deal?
One, they didn't spin the wheel, and... Wait. What type of law did you say you practice?
I'm a divorce attorney. Hannah Sharon's case.
Judge assignments are supposed to happen by spinning the wheel, so it's random. They didn't do that with this case. They gave it to Galligan. Rikers Island? They call it Galligan's Island. 10 times out of 9, he sides with the state. They don't plan to lose this case.
Shit.